All right, yeah, just do a Google search, Trilogy, that company. Gosh, Command C, Command V, Command C, Command V. There's literally gotta be a better way to do this. Let me show you how to use Zapier to enrich company data and get recent news about each company.
So you start out with a list of companies. You go into Zapier Tables, you add in the domain of the company. However you get it in there, that's up to you. But then, once it's added, all of this information here will get added automatically. The way to do that is through a Zap. Here's that Zap. A new record comes in. With Clearbit, you literally just find a company by domain, and then you update the record with all that information. This is the easiest thing I might have ever done in my entire life. Maybe. Next step, how do I get the news for each of these companies? I need recent news. I bet you I can figure this out. Ta-da, there's a news API. It's called newsapi.org. You sign up, you get yourself an API key, and then it integrates with Zapier. So you set up a Zap, clicks a button, it goes to News API with whatever search you have. So the search would just include the company name. And I have ChatGPT summarize the articles that are returned, find the top three that might be most relevant. And then I update the record. So let's see how easy this is. Yeah, let's try OpenAI. Let's see what news they have. There we go. Boom, it's in here. Click in, top three articles. You have the links to the article.
Way better to get a Zapier to just do that for you. All right, see you in the next video. Oh, and hey, if you like this video, would you give it a like? Subscribe to our channel. That would be really helpful. Thank you.